in the winter, like on a bright sunny day, and just like chilling on the slopes. It's just great.
We got some plywood for the jump. Drop into the jump.
Yo, dude.
What's going on?
Dude, check this out. Yeah. Look at that, dude. The doors wouldn't even close.
Check it out.
These two straight deals. And so we'll use these and we'll bolt the two pieces together so that they're collapsible so they'll fit in somebody's car. And then, I'm stoked.
We look for a place where there's a good amount of snow where we can build it up and then have enough to like form the landing and the takeoff jump. So when people fall like me,
I took apart my bed and I don't know, bolted some shit. Yo, go help Kevin out there, Ryan. But yeah, I don't know really. I think if it wasn't windy, it'd be fine.
And the speeds for rails, you don't need to go very fast as long as it's at a down slope. But other problems are getting injured, because you get injured more often building your own stuff than in like a park area where it's all pretty much safe.
So you just have like a whole day just to chill and hit some rails. The Winter Rail Jam is pretty awesome because you just got to like hang out with friends, meet a bunch of new skiers and new snowboarders. That are on campus and some that are off campus, and just like have a nice relaxing day and just like up and down and hit some rails, no competition or judging or anything. It's pretty awesome.